and I have my equipment that this is a 16 gauge hollow sterile needle, which I'm going to use. I have isopropyl alcohol to clean the pen before it goes in, also to clean over here on my face, even though I just took a shower. I have a pair of pliers, which will come in handy later, and you'll probably see why. God damn, that hurts. Kind of too close to my eye. I want to keep this in. Feels like success now. Can you see it? Good, I can see it too. That's going to be good. Okay, what I'm going to do is push it all the way through, and then put the pinpoint, the end point of this, and see again how we're doing. Doing okay. It's pointing away from the eye. Oh. Do that. Okay, now I'm going to put the end of this into the hollow part of the pin. So that's the plan. So as it goes through, you can see me here, or in the mirror, as it goes through, and this is sharp. I'm going to be careful, I think I'm going to have to pull with the pliers. So the pin goes right into the jewelry goes right into the hole in the face. I don't know about that. I got to eyeball this again here. Looking pretty good. Maybe I can just do it with my hand. Let's see what that is. Is in, and it's got to go on the other side. There's going to be hell trying to fish it through. Okay. And that came out. Last time I had blood pulled up inside my eye, it came out when I got sick. Yeah, can it be it's clasped? I can't really tell. Looks like it's hooked already. No, maybe not. Yeah, I want to get this in here clipped. So,